Hey guys, I'm Nuclear and I'm back. And yes, as you can tell by the title, the Mono for 2 beta is over, but you can in fact still play Mono for 2. And you might be thinking to yourself, well, Nuclear, how do I do that? By fucking playing the real Modern Warfare 2, the OG, the 2009, the one that actually holds up to the name, the real Modern Warfare 2. Screw the beta, screw the new Modern Warfare 2, go back and play the OG Modern Warfare 2. Now, unfortunately, you're not really able to play Modern Warfare 2 on the consoles anymore, or even on PC in general. If you were to load on the Xbox or PlayStation or even on PC, there's not really much you can do on there. It's really hard to find games. There's not a lot of people playing. So really the only alternative to play this game is to play IW4X. Now it is technically on PC, so I guess you can play on PC, but you have to download a mod for it. It's so easy to download and it's so worth it. If you love Modern Warfare 2 and missed the glory days, this is definitely something you guys should consider. I'm sure you guys have heard of IW4X. It's a Modern Warfare 2 mod that allows you to play Modern Warfare 2 like it's the glory days. I mean, you can go on here and find trick shotting lobbies. You can go on here and find sniping lobbies, or you can just run and gun, play search and destroy and domination, or just any kind of lobbies you want. You want the OG, just team deathmatch lobbies using any gun, you can do that. You want a snipers only lobby, you can do that. You want a trick shotting lobby, you can do that. Anything of the glory days, you can do. If you want to just play Modern Warfare 2, IW4X is definitely the way to go. For the most part, it's pretty easy to download. Now, I don't know exactly how to download it. I downloaded it a while ago. I know you have to download the launcher and have to have Modern Warfare 2 installed, but I'm pretty sure there is a way if you don't have the game on PC. But if you're fortunate enough to have a PC, I definitely say you should search it up and download this game. It's just fucking awesome. Right now, I'm on a trick shotting server, so really the whole point is just to hit a trick shot. Can you imagine if that hit right there right when I said that? You watch this one right here, this is gonna hit, I'm telling you. This one's it. There's just all kinds of options on IW4X. I mean, let's just be honest. It's going to be better than Modern Warfare 2 2022. The new Modern Warfare 2, you know my opinions on it if you watch my last few videos. It's a rough game. It's in a rough state. I mean, we've only played the beta, so I'm sure in a month when the game comes out, it will be better. But nothing's going to be better than OG Modern Warfare 2. And it does have a lot to live up to having the Modern Warfare 2 name. So if you really want to play an actual Modern Warfare 2 game, you should go and play this game. I mean, it's fucking Modern Warfare 2, the actual Modern Warfare 2. Anything you want to do on Modern Warfare 2, you can do on IW4X. It's definitely worth the download if you love Modern Warfare 2. It's just fun to hop back in every once in a while and play Modern Warfare 2. I mean, yeah, the new Call of Duties have a lot of stuff that these older Call of Duties didn't have. These older Call of Duties have a lot of stuff that the newer Call of Duties don't have, like fun. The ability to have fun. These older Call of Duties have that. The newer Call of Duties don't. I mean, this game in general, this game for me, was one of the huge reasons that I even became big into Call of Duty and gaming in general. I was so hooked on this game and addicted to it, it's not even funny. If it wasn't for this game, I probably wouldn't be on YouTube. There's so many content creators and so many people who got their start on this game, and this game did a lot for this community and just for us in general, that if it weren't for this game, a lot of us wouldn't be here. I probably wouldn't be as big of a gamer as I am right now if it wasn't for this game. I mean, yeah, sure, I enjoyed Call of Duty before this and I enjoyed lots of games, but this game in general just really, really implemented me into this community, and I'm so thankful for this game. Now, if you'd like to see me play other games like this, just let me know down in the comments, or just like or subscribe. You know, just give me some feedback if you'd like to see me play this a little bit more. I used to have Plutonium, but for some reason I'm not able to play that anymore. There's something going on with my PC that's not allowing me to download it. Gotta sneak to the bottom right here. See if we can pop anybody. Boom, bitch. Okay, I don't know how that happened, but okay. Bro, the ACR has just always melted in this game. From day one, this gun just melted. That's the one thing that I loved about Modern Warfare 2. Every gun was viable. You could use almost any gun in the game. Every gun was overpowered. Every gun had an advantage. You could use almost any gun in the game and have fun with it. What? Okay. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. It's getting really hot in here, so I kind of need to tone it down, edit this video, and upload it. Plus, it's starting to get late. It's already 5 o'clock, and it's going to be pretty late when this video goes up. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you'd like to see me play this a little bit more, let me know, and I'll see you guys later. I'm Nuclear, and I'm out. Peace, bitch.